everyone, I'm Davey, and in today's video, I am sharing with you 10 of my food staples that I have in my kitchen after being pregnant that I love to snack on, that I have on hand just to make with meals. I've been seeing these videos on YouTube and I enjoy watching them, so I thought I'd share that with you. It's a little different than my normal video, but I wanted to hop on and share that with you. I have my little girl with me too. So anyways, if you like these type of videos, I would love to have you join my YouTube community. So hit that subscribe button and give this video a like for delicious and yummy foods. So let's jump in. All right, my first staple item that I have on hand are bananas. I always have bananas on hand. I eat at least one a day and it is just delicious. It's full of potassium, so it's great for cramping, especially because I've been trying to walk a little bit every day, and it's just great to have on hand. And with the banana, my second one is peanut butter. Now, I love the Smucker's natural creamy peanut butter. This tastes like real peanuts, and that's really all that is in here, and a little bit of salt. I am not a huge fan of some of the other ones that have oils in them, but this stuff is delicious, and I really enjoy having peanut butter on my banana every morning. All right, my third staple are apples. I have to have an apple on hand because they are just great. They are good for hydration as well, which you definitely need when you're a nursing mom. So I always have an apple on hand. I mean, I eat one every day, but I do love my apples. All right, my fourth staple are carrots and whole carrots. I eat carrots every day, definitely do. I even ate them before I was pregnant all the time, just love them. And I do not even peel them, I just wash them and eat them, and I think they are a great snack, and I have them, like I said, on hand all the time. Sometimes I have two of these 2-pound bags on hand all the time because we use them in on roast. I use eat them raw, eat them on my salad, so they're just really good to have. All right, my fifth is, I gotta open this because I only had a half of one left, if you can see. Sweet potato. So I always have sweet potatoes on hand. It's a good carb, good starch, and we have it with a lot of our meals that we have for dinners, and it's just great for a little extra filling, and sweet potatoes are my favorite. I love them much more than regular potatoes. I do eat dairy, and my sixth favorite is Greek yogurt. Now, I do like the Aldi brand the best, and it's the most affordable, but Greek yogurt has so much protein, and when you're a nursing mom or even a pregnant mom, you need to get lots of protein. So I love Greek yogurt. I have it for a snack or have some in the morning with some honey on it or my banana on it. So it's just great to have, and that's my sixth. All right, my seventh is another dairy product, is cottage cheese. Now I normally get the whole fat, but this is all they had on hand, and cottage cheese, again, has a lot of good protein. I'll eat that or my yogurt for a snack in the afternoon just to make it more filling and last till supper time. Eighth favorite are either almonds or mixed nuts. These are from Sam's Club. A giant thing like this was, I think, $9. So I always have nuts on hand. Again, another good healthy snack, good fats. Keep you fuller longer as well. All right, this one's a little bit different. My ninth favorite is mustard. So I put mustard on my vegetables, on my salad, on meat sometimes. I love spicy brown mustard and I have it on hand all the time. I have two more up in my cupboard, not open, because this one's almost out. So I definitely have spicy brown mustard. All right, my 10th favorite, if I can grab it, is oats. I always have some oats on hand for oatmeal or baking banana cookies, or just having to use in other baking things that I do as well. All right, I do have actually two bonuses. I don't have any that are just whole right now, but avocados. I always have avocados on hand. I have avocados on my eggs in the morning, every single morning. Good healthy fats for you and keep you fuller longer, like I said, with some of the other foods I have. So that was number 11. And my second bonus is not a food at all. It is coffee. Yes, I do drink caffeinated coffee while nursing. I drank caffeinated coffee when I was pregnant too, so it does not affect Nevaeh at all. but I do always have coffee on hand, and this currently is the Member's Mark brand from Sam's Club. I do like the Kirkland brand a lot better, but this has been doing the job, and I really love having my one or two cups of coffee every morning, especially when I'm just sitting and feeding Nevaeh. So those are my 12. You had two bonuses. Staples of food that I have on hand at all times. What are some of your food staples that you have, whether for snacks, that you put with your meals? I'd love to know, so comment below. Again, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. I do videos on simple and thrifted living, DIYs, and homemaking, and would love to have you join my YouTube family. With that, I will talk with you in the next video and hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye.